decided to do this. I just was watching a live stream and they said that the door opens on level 3. Sweet. Now we can get down in here. Let's move this closer. It'll be easier to get to this. Sweet. Okay. Now, let's get this out of the way for right now. Because we did expand this the last time. We're going to do the refrigerator section back in here. Get another refrigerator. Let's pay our bills before we spend too much. Freezers yet, because I don't have any products that will do freezers. Okay. And I want to do... Where should we put that computer? We put the computer down in here, maybe? So let's move this. Yeah, I guess we will leave the rack down here. Oh, it won't let me put it down there. Good. And now we can do, let's see, refrigerator section. What we're gonna do is put gonna be like, let's see, we'll have like cereal section. We're gonna need more cereal. Some bread so I can get the box. Thank you. talking much. I'm just trying to get things organized here. Because I want to open, but I don't want to open until I kind of set to a certain area, like the milk, spaghetti. Oh, wait a minute, let's make sure this, will this pick stuff up? Like you're cooking oils and flours and peanut butter and stuff like that. And then over on this side, we're gonna have our soaps. Should we put the milk close to the... Wish I could put it in there. Which it really should be in there. It's milk. It should be refrigerated. Guess we could put it up here. I don't know. Guess that really doesn't look quite right. Definitely can use more product. Thank you. do another salt. Another egg. Cheese. Water. Rip. Okay. In those boxes, don't they? Doing this. Sorry about that. Oh, good salt. Should put salt. Okay. Definitely have to get more product once we get money saved out. Some more apple juice and orange juice. Oh, what was the other thing? It was this. I need another one of those. Okay. In there. how this configuration for the registers is. I'm gonna want to get a couple more here. These will move over more because I'm gonna put the freezer section along the front of the store there, and then we'll have aisles like this. They'll be narrower here with the freezers there. And I have a feeling once I do the next upgrade, this wall will keep moving this way. Guess I could put that stuff out on these shelves. It doesn't have to sit back here. Money flow in. Except for when I should be in there doing inventory. Thank you. And flower. Just missed the time. Eggs. Holy cow, eggs are gone too. Okay. Well, we did a lot of upgrading this day, so not too bad. Yeah, the upgrade costs are $1,600. Okay. I think it's where we're leaving off for today. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed. Let me know in the comments. I will talk to you later.